If they ain't running. I mean, where's the challenge? Damn, this ain't nearly as fun as Border Patrol.
But we got a chance to be real patriots here, Earl, and get us some target practice. These so-called survivors. Ah! Bunch of whiners let this thing happen. Letting zombies in, foreigners in, letting socialism in.
Only way to get this country on track again is clean it right up of all those pansies, floozies, bureaucrats, liberals, and them half-assed conservatives, too. This is a golden opportunity.
Damn straight. We's infested in more ways than one. If you ain't with us, you're against us. We gotta clean this country up, one city at a time.
That's as American as apple pie, that is. You know what we have to do, Earl? It's our duty to eliminate the threat to our country. Clean this place out completely. Start again like the great deluge. Right idea, that.
That's right. We do it because we love our country.
And because it's so much damn fun.
Damn, it feels good to be right.
Yeah, God bless America. Let's go hunting, boys.
Bye. Let's kick some ass. Not bad. Anybody? Somebody? Somebody? Yo. Hello? Hello? Hey, is there anyone there? Somebody? Anybody home? Somebody? Hello? Anybody?
Thank you.
Stay close!
I'm freaking!
Keep it moving. Yeah, smooth. Nice. Good.
This is great.
stick to me. Don't fall behind. Stick close. Faster. Come on. Move it. Don't fall behind.
Thanks, shooter.
stick to me. Move it. Stay close.
Just like Mom used to make.
Keep it moving. Follow me.
Head that way. Damn right. Stick with me. Keep close. Stick close. Move over there.
Hey, your pad's on fire or something? Wait a minute!
She's coming.
Oh, I've kept you waiting for so long. I know you want that encore ride. Oh, yeah, baby. This is gonna be incredible. Woo! You know, I do it all for you people. That was just a sound check, but I know you loved it, right? Right? I know you can barely even wait for this comeback tour to start. Oh, I can feel that. I can feel your energy. Hell, I can barely stand keeping myself from you. But we are gonna need a few more things before we can start. And if I don't get them soon, How am I supposed to work under these conditions? I am an artist. Despite the technical problems caused by my incompetent crew, the show must go on!
No! We're wired. If we move, they'll go off.
The new crew, or maybe just another crazy fan who loves me to death. Ow! Good. I got a job for you, baby. Oh, yeah. I need you to run a few errands for me, kiddo, before we get started. I'm not sure if I can take waiting anymore. I get explosive when I have to wait.
I get her what she needs, bro.
Well, we can't keep my audience waiting! Yeah!
Thank you. sweet. Nice.
Stay right there. Keep close!
Any booze around here?
Stick close!
Killer.
cheek!
Been a good little assistant, cutie pie, and now it's finally time for my big comeback show, the performance of a lifetime. I'll need some help backstage.
I got what you asked for. You need to let those people go now.
Oh, surely you're not suggesting that after all this, I don't give my adoring audience what they want? The comeback tour everyone's waiting for? The big number? I might get a little angry if that happens.
Yo, man, just do it!
Look, you can't be serious.
Oh, shush. Now, get backstage and let's put on this show. You can't keep talent like mine waiting. That, thing will give you instructions. Prepare yourself for genius. Well, hello, everybody, and welcome. do I ever had, kiddo. And you've got a nice little butt on you to boot. Oh, you.